I think you read wonderful.
Yeah.
Yes, she does.
Give her a round of applause, yeah. People.
Whoa. Check this out. Now, check it out, guys. I want to put music to what she's reading. I want you to read just a little louder. All right? Mm-hmm. All right, so bring it down real low, guys. You ready? Mm-hmm. Good.
My family is why I sing. Whenever I sing for them. The conductor demanded I play the complex concerto to comfort someone in my untrained hands. Only a master musician would have the reticence to make it to the conductor without giving up. What are you worried about? The concert is tomorrow. I know the room would be filled with devoted consonants and added to my anguish to a deep and arcumenic. Is there a simpler composition I could play? And yes. By the look on his face, he wasn't sympathetic.
Agitation,
and then what seemed like sadness filled the space between us, leaving the competition on the music stand. The conductor turned to me and said, "I have guests waiting for you to guide them through
dissonant.
Harmonies and
Orthodox
and interdicts. The music